comment from someone from my first video, from my first video when I decided to do this for fun. I don't want to give too specific details and give away who it is, but I just want to say the person who gave me the comment encouraged me to keep on going with what I'm doing, and that's what I am going to do. So I'm going to continue to make more vampire videos as long as I keep getting comments and keep getting positive views on it. So without further ado, let's get started with the next, with the other one. I am excited!
You've been working with Klaus, doing God knows what. Don't insult me by trying to deny it.
It's not what you think, okay?
It's okay, baby!
I did not see this coming.
I don't know what to think.
Do I look like
a Okay then. He sounds like a dying sheep, or better yet, a screaming goat from the new Xbox game Goat Simulator. Check it out if you haven't seen it.
His hair. It's perfect. I'm actually in love with Elijah.
I didn't wear broken-ass clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big ass. Now we know the type of people. The famous Stephen Salvatore likes.
Catherine, what are you doing?
Oh, I didn't know she was. As Catherine. I told ya! Told ya in my first episode that they get mistaken. Elena would get mistaken as Catherine because Elena's a vampire.
Crap.
So beautiful out here.
Yeah, it's just me, you.
Yeah, because Elena's a vampire and Catherine's a vampire. Then okay, Damon. Well, if Elena's a vampire and Catherine's a vampire, there's no way that you can tell them apart because they're both vampires. You like literally cannot even tell them apart because they're both vampires. If they practically, if they copy each other's looks, then they'll practically be like similar. They could be twins. You know that? Twins! Twins! They could be twins. Nobody would even know it. Oh, I didn't know Elena's now Damon obsessed. Maybe that's because she has her sire bond. Oh, good for you, Rebecca. Good for you, again, showing that you don't need to be messed around with.
I asked you what happened. You have to tell me.
How rude, Rebecca, to compel the information out of you. How low can you get to get information out of me? You're like, if I can't get information out of me, then I'm gonna compel somebody to get information out of me. Okay then, I didn't know somebody who looks like that can be mistaken as photoshopped, but okay.
I think I make him sad.
This, on the other hand, will go down like silk.
Alrighty now.
You're so cheery.
Yeah, now we know if Elena was telling the truth or if she wasn't. Ish. Now we know how happy Elena really actually makes Stefan.
When he looks at me, all he sees is a broken
toy. Aw, how sad. You see a broken toy, but this is all what Stefan sees. You forget the big picture. Stefan still likes Elena, he just won't admit it to her. That's the big picture here.
Let me guess, she pledged her allegiance to you while you're naked in the sack. Surprise!
Yikes!
Burn! Stop it, both of you.
When were you gonna tell everybody, Stefan?
You've managed to use that sire bond pretty well so far, haven't you?
Probably never. Stefan's very good at this.
Burn!
Along with my old life,
and along with Jeremy's body.
I did not see that coming.
I got held up.
I did not see that coming at all. Or this. I didn't know we'd get a Klaus Killing Bodies recap. Caroline's like, I just killed 12 people. And then Klaus is like, I just killed 100 people. Want to compare?
No!
That part gets me every time.
God, please, no! 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 No!
No. No. Mm-mm. No. 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 Hell no. No. No.
I think we get it.
Nope. No.
Nope. Nope. We get it.
No.
Oh, I didn't know monkeys could actually talk.
You've just never seen me like this.
I wonder if that's a real thing.
You don't know what I'm like.
What if it is?
Oh no, he didn't.
Oh no, he didn't.
I look incredible.
That's good because you're crazy.
Oh no, he didn't.
Oh no, he didn't.
I got that power.
Well, you sort of have to question.
Okay, nice to know Bonnie can be a kicking butt witch whenever we need her to be. Just snap your fingers.
Oh, when I say friend.
Bonnie's on her way. Bonnie's on her way to kick butt with some magic. Okay.
Oh my God.
Now we know Bonnie and Cole have a little crush. Well, that is it for this video. I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you all next time for my next video. Bye-bye, everybody. Hope you like it. Remember, if I get positive vibes and I get good comments down below, I will make another video of this one.